show. My name is Anisha with a T. We're back in studio where we were originally. East or West, home is best. And the show is living right here on Urban Television. I'm here with a gentleman, Simain Chakola, because pronouncing his name is hard. Before he introduces himself, let me try. His birth name is Gidi, but his name is... His stage name is Gidi Blaze.
Superman. Chigambia.
Yeah, true.
Gidi Blaze Superman, right here at the show. He has 35 tracks out for yours, 4 videos, and he is an... Should I call you upcoming or you're already there?
No, I'm not about... Hey!
He's been in this industry for some time, and he's managing himself. He's got great music. Earlier on, he was just sending me some of his music, and this is on Kaka WhatsApp. Kankubiako.
Hey, Kakubabuliomu.
Welcome to the show.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, give us a brief introduction about yourself.
Yeah, you're Wagwan. Badman, Gidi Blaze, Superman, straight at a kapeke, I don't know. Yeah, mm-hmm. Much love. Dancer, artist, I do everything. I can blend it. Yeah, R&B, reggae, everything.
You're the Wizkid, aren't you? You're people like Wizkid.
Yeah.
Wizkid, you don't know if he's doing Afropop tomorrow. You don't know if he's doing some Jamaican. You don't. He's just there.
True. I mean, that's why the industry is getting to.
They told me that you're trying to race with Wyke Bender. You're trying to copy his style.
No, I'm not. Why would I copy Wyke Bender's style?
Is that your competition?
No. He ain't my competition, yo.
Who is your competition?
I'm looking at the Wizkids, the Breezes, the what. I mean, that's it.
Younger man. There's no one in Uganda who you look at and you're like, no, I know work.
No, that's it. It depends. I mean, I've already sent you some of my tracks. Yeah. You know what I'm talking about. And there's more coming, I mean.
Yeah, but what I'm trying to say, are there any artists that you look at and you're like, I look up to this Ugandan? You get it?
There is Natty Nathan. He's really good. Yeah, Famaica is good. Chameleon, Bobby. Yeah.
Omanyi, this Katino show kubanga tukwasaga nyo. Tutandise where we're supposed to end from. Katutandike with this, the real, you
okay,
know.
Okay, cool.
And I want you to be real. We started off and we talked about the fact that you don't have management, yet you're so good. Honestly, he is so talented. Then we talked about how Banova na Uganda, bagala already finished products. Uchitagera, now you're going to be real. Wadeba kulaba, chogere ko. Is that the reason as to why the music industry is failing our management, MB?
Management simbi, though you just need to know the right person. There are managers like Jeff Chiwa, guys whereby the moment they get you, I mean you're good to go, you get. But there are others whereby you come, he's just trying to make like, I don't know, business out of you.
But
without
Jeff Avera Kolako.
Yeah, Avera Kolako, but I mean he gets you somewhere you want, you get. There are others that make that living, but you know where. You get, you're still that same upcoming, you keep talking about them.
Nye kativa tugamba in the music industry, there's a lot of Illuminati mukola nyo. Yeah! No, gwe Gidi Blaze, you know kogera wano. There's a lot of Illuminati, you people sacrifice a lot for the music to be on top, for the music to catch, for the music to be fire.
Yo, I mean,
you guys need to go and do a few sacrificial things. Are you... Because... Most times when people come on the show, we talk about drugs, but we don't talk about the fact that people sacrifice wagaranyo wajaja, new musicians.
I mean, why would I sacrifice you? I mean, it's within the blood, yo. What can I say? The history, my family, the background and what. I'm like a first musician. I mean, it's just a blessing, man. That's how talented I am.
So, no Illuminati. There's no Illuminati in this music industry.
It's just the talent. I began this since S1 and what. So, yeah. I do write for myself and got the studio, producer stuff, and then, promote. And, yeah.
So, that means with time, because now you've been doing this for yourself, with time, you'll be able to produce for others, write for others, make your own studio.
I'm already writing for others.
Wow, who have you written for?
They're new. I won't lie to you that they're already known, but they're new. About something like four artists.
So does that get you money?
It gets you money because they give you, write for someone gives you $300,000. Yeah, like that.
Oh, that's good.
So it brings money.
So are you making money at the moment? Is the music industry pulling
I am. That's with the writing. But for these like shows, some big shows, you find that you aren't supposed to pay to perform.
Are you serious?
That's hidden, though they don't say that, but I won't say that.
Be real.
Because it happens, yeah. It's for real.
Okay, before we get into the sad part of the music industry, Tutuulire, what's happening? What's the new track?
The new track is called Superman Dance with Konk Muchiga. Yeah, I've seen Konk Muchiga on Skizzy. He's really good.
He's dope. Bad is bad.
Yeah, really dope. So it's a bad dance or club banger. Anisha, you know what I'm talking about.
So that is what you've been working on. That's a new project.
That's my new project.
Does it have a video that's out?
No, we're planning on the video. That's what we're working on.
So now let's get into the fact that before you get into this music industry, most people need support from their parents. And looking at your hair and your look and the tattoos, you know how African parents are. Are they supportive of you now?
At first it was a tug of war. I had to go through a lot to convince my dad, my parents, be like, you know what, I'm in the music industry, I need this, like, you know, the hair. It's kind of like a brand, you know, you may not get it, but the people, the fans are not. Me, I know it's like it's a brand you're trying to put out there that, you know, when they talk of Gidi Blaze, Superman, you'll be like, oh, the guy that has the maroon hair or something like that, you get. Yeah, so.
Because now that means also that needs maintenance. This business is expensive.
Yeah, true.
You need to dress yourself up. You need to always be on fleek.
But you know, why the good? This is a good thing. The fact that if you have talent, if you're talented, and there are people out there, let's say, fashion designers and all that stuff, they see that talent in you, and you get to have these opportunities, like you're going to TV stations, what? They call you and then dress you up. All they need is just you to mention their name.
That's great.
The dressing part becomes easier. That's it.
I feel like you're very, very motivated. You're such a positive person. Who helps you with that? You woke up like this. Oh, what do I want to echo inspiring? And you're like me, not this person.
I don't know, it may be something, but I'm looking at Bridge. I don't know, he's just my role model. That's it.
Chris Brown.
Yeah, that's Chris.
Chris Brown, then Rihanna. Yeah. Is your inspiration?
No, she likes her stuff of beating Rihanna.
Rihanna.
He did, yeah, everyone saw that, but I mean,
but
that's
he's a
not
talented
him.
Young
that's
man.
Not him, it was out of love.
It though. Was him.
No, it was out of love.
By the way, let's not even talk about that because that's a bad image you're sending out for us.
Anyway,
we're about to sign out before we get into the next segment. And when we get into it, we'll be talking about your schools. People want to know, the schools you went to, when did you start? We want to know the depth, the hustle. Because right now, let me give an example. When I first came here, maybe now you see what we see. But embera we tedeira,
Again they tedeira, though I'm pola.
Yeah, but I didn't say it like that. You're already good looking, so too far. Anyway, before we take a quick break, give us an acapella of your new track.
The new track, Superman Dance.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, really wanna back a femme. Dance all I really wanna back a femme, girl. Dem a dada te girl a comfortable. Kong mchiga wa magwe kwa tatebo. Ngamba gwe bakubwa muziki yo. Wagwa ndisa bad man, Gidi Blaze, aka the Superman. Kapeke ya nase.
We'll be right back.